gets a little careless and he rushes in a little bit too close. He can get a chance to get his hands and tie him up. And then he can kill a little of the clock to buy it.
Winky Wright thinking much too much about the dangers of this game right now. Now, I know he went down earlier, but you cannot fight with that mentality.
He threw a jab early and got caught with the right hand. He's afraid to let that jab go, and he can't win the fight this way.
He missed with that headshot, and he's holding.
Come on, work it out.
Do you see any way in which he can take his opponent's aggression and turn it against him?
Yeah, the perfect way. I mean, boxing 101, counterpunching. You got a guy coming at you. His opponent's going to start putting them together. Then he might not be here anymore.